Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Bulkan, playing Fishing Planet, completing the St. Croix heavyweight mission. Please check the description for some timestamps. It's gonna be a little bit longer video, so no need to watch the whole thing. And there will be some more information in the description too. But starting with the first fish, although it's not in my list just because I caught it maybe when I was doing some other mission, it's the muskie. I like to go on the king of the Green Bay and do the walking to the very end. This is basically where the pike spot is, but on the other side of the water. So you will see usually most of the time there will be a bunch of people here, a cluster of people, some on boats in the middle fishing, others are on the other side where the reeds are fishing for pike. So it's hard to miss. This is at the very end of the map, and for the muskie I'm gonna cast anywhere from the left almost to the far end where the map ends, and I'm using hook size 5 with shiners just because it doesn't have to be a big fish. 5 octopus with shiners is all I need. You can see I'm casting like 60 meters out. I'm looking for the places where to cover as much area as possible with my rods. That's a 57 meters out, and the last one, the fourth one, is actually same place, just a little bit more to the right. And I can also catch some of the tiger muskies here, so if I stick around for a little bit longer, and I can catch a tiger muskie. But you can catch all these here, the tiger muskie and the muskie, on a bobber too, or some jerk bait. And like I said, you can catch it from a boat or even from on the other side where people fish for the pike. Just try to cast it towards this side close to the reeds. I mean, lots of options. And the second one I'm going through is the clear muskie. This one is actually, I go to a specific spot for it, and it's been a while since I went for muskie fishing on Michigan anyway, so I was trying the old spots after the update, and they still work, so that's nice. Here at the Sandy Cape, I do a little walk until I hit these reeds, and there is a little path that splits on the left, and I'll cast it like 25-30 meters out, something like that. 25 to 35 meters out, almost parallel with the shore or something like that. And I see sometimes people use boat there and cast it towards that same spot. I didn't change anything. I was just going for the clear muskie with the same hook size, 5 octopus and shiners. I'm using the same bait, going cheap on it, and still worked. Lots of pike over here too. There you go, clear muskie. And for the tiger muskie, I'm doing the same thing, but the walk is a little bit shorter, so I'm not gonna walk all the way to the reeds, but there is a little rock that's like a indicator for me where I want to stop. And again, this is at the Sandy Cape, and here is the rock. So this one, and I'll turn towards the reeds on the other side, and this is 35 meters out. That's what I like, and this is where my old marker for the unique tiger muskie is, and it's very, very, very old. So I wasn't even sure if it's gonna work, but it still works. And again, I keep the same thing, hook size 5 octopus with shiners and 100 centimeters leader on it. Even the bobber will also work here. I'm using 70-80 centimeters usually depth on my bobber fishing for any of the muskies. And but again, the bottom fishing This was pretty much after I cast all my rods, I got the fish right away. So another one done. Now for the catfish and the sturgeon, I like to go to the platform, getting a kayak here and fishing in the night. The catfish through nights can be caught pretty much anywhere, man. I mean, that fish will, if I put some heavy bait for catfish, I'll get it on it and it's not gonna be a problem. But this is where I also like to cast it, for the sturgeon, 25 to 35 meters out. That's what I like, using different baits. Now for the catfish, bigger hooks are better in general, 6, 7, 8 octopus, and all kinds of baits will work. Duck mussels, large minnow, large cut bait, pretty much anything that's marked as a catfish bait will work. You go a low blue catfish, and for the sturgeon, same spot here, just maybe to the back of the boat, more to the back of the boat, 25-35 meters out, and smaller hook, like for octopus. I even tried even smaller, like 2, but I start getting some of the smallmouth bass. So if you don't have powerful enough setup, this may be a big struggle, guys, and I don't know if it's even possible to reel them out now with some of the I haven't tried that with the best feeder rod. I don't know if it's possible. And that was mission accomplished over here, but I saw that my other one on the shrimp went off, so I caught 2 sturgeons in a row here, so I kept it in the video. Good luck to you guys. I'm Bulkan, and cheers. Take care.